In Irvine, California, over the weekend, criminals driving a Tesla Model X were caught stealing catalytic converters from vehicles in a commercial shopping center. The vehicle drove away and was later found at a Tesla supercharger in Lakewood, California, but the suspects were nowhere to be found.